we are trying to understand how to make transistor without using semiconductor. What it does is that on a piece of insulating boron nitride tubes, we put single array of gold nanoparticle on the surface, and each particle is less than 10 nanometer in diameter, and the gap in between is either 1 to 3 nanometer. So what it does is that when you apply a potential across this, you will not be able to flow any current because the nanotube itself is insulated, whereas the gold nanoparticles are separated from each other with a small gap. Until when you apply sufficient of the potential, then you will start to see the electron to tunnel across this gold nanoparticle. So at low potential, it's off state, no current flow. Only as sufficient potential is applied, that is a turn on stage. So this is the switches. These switches become a novel switch called tunneling transistor without using any semiconducting materials. And what we did this time is that instead of making the gold nanoparticle align in a one array manner on the nanotube surface, we use another types of metal after we coat the iron film on the boron nitride tubes. With annealing, we can form uniform distributed iron particle on the whole surface of the nanotubes. Because of these uniform distributions, whenever you bend the nanotubes or without bending, electrons are smart enough to find their way, a similar way to go across the nanotubes. When we start to bend them at different angles, we found that the current flow across this new transistor behave the same. So that is why this result suggests that this is a new flexible channel for future flexible electronics.